Realizing Education for Development is a non-government organization which deals with promoting education and eradicating illiteracy. According to the World Bank report of 2018 states that 25% of all population finish secondary school, but only 1 in 4 remain illiterate. Also, according to the UNESCO report of 2020 states that 64% of all primary school teachers and 50% of all secondary school teachers receive little or no in-service training, mostly in ICT. As this is a problem that we have seen, we as an organization have decided to tackle it through 4 ways that we operate in our organization. First off is through library refurbishment program. This is where we build a library and equip it with all the necessary materials, both physical and online materials. When we talk about online materials, we talk about Soma Connect. Soma Connect is a platform where students can get books, past papers, videos that they can use for studies, and all the necessary materials for them for their studies. Second is introducing reading clubs in schools. This is the one way that we use to help students love reading and improve their language skills through comprehension, vocabularization, and fluency. Third is training service teachings for teachers. This is when we encourage teachers to incorporate ICT into their teachings and also establish a good relationship between teachers and students through studies. The fourth way is incorporating university students as volunteers. This is when we give them trainings on proper management of a project, then we involve them in the library refurbishment project, but also they stand out as good role models to the students and also help them in the reading clubs. For that being said, we are kindly requesting $260,870 to eradicate illiteracy in Tanzania. By the end of the project, we are looking forward to reaching 47,442 students and 1,120 teachers. Thank you very much.